This is how we caught Tofu's males. All done.